My father told me one thing before he died. Boy, he said, there's nothing in this life but sunrises and sunsets. And when your time comes, all that means anything is what you did in those few hours in between. My mother, though, she had music. And she would sing me church hymns into the night. Because music, she told me often, sounds sweetest in the dark, when there's nothing to see. My parents were told I was struck dumb, and there was nothing anyone could do. I could hear them at night, fighting over what to do with a child like me. Night would end with her crying, and my father sleeping for sunrise. Then, one night I found it. It looked to me to be an instrument in pain, squeezed and locked away. If you squeezed the air out of it, you could make it scream, and cry, and wail, and sing. I knew then that these were the only words I ever needed. I'm the guy who plays the accordion.
Where's Lewis?
You have no clue. I'm sorry.
Go ahead. I see you play at the church all the time. What's your name? You talk? At all? Fucking kid doesn't talk. How would you like to make $100 for 10 minutes work? Play.
And so, this is what I do. So why do I do it? Well, there isn't much work for an accordion player, no matter how good you are.